And welcome to the Court of Honor celebrating Caleb Lancaster's achievement of highest rank in Boy Scouts. For a scout to accomplish this, he must live by the code of the Scout Oath and Law. He must fulfill his duty to God and his country, and his duty to serve others. In doing this, he also fulfills his duty to himself by developing character and honor. Today we gather to recognize the honor earned by Caleb Lancaster, who has proven he will live up to the ideals of scouting. To begin, I'd like to invite Pastor Kim Swenson to lead us with an invocation.
I want you to pray with me. Lord God, we come to you today in awe of your magnificent glory, who you are. Thank you for bringing us together here to celebrate the accomplishments of Caleb Lancaster in attaining this rank of Eagle Scout. We ask that you bless him, his family, and everyone who has supported him. We ask for your continued guidance for all the scouts in Troop 419. We pray that you would give these troop leaders patience, wisdom, as they guide each of these scouts along the path you have for them. Thank you for hearing our prayer today. Thank you for looking down upon us and delighting in this day with us. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Will everyone please rise for the presentation of the colors? When the flag comes into view, please salute or put your hand over your heart. Color Guard, present the colors. We will now have the playing of the national anthem.
Trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent.
Two. You may be seated. As we begin the Eagle Court of Honor, it is fitting that we start with the fundamental principles of scouting, the Scout Oath and Law. We begin our ceremony by lighting the candles, of which symbolize the three parts of the oath.
First, a scout's duty to God and the country. his duty to others. And his duty to himself.
Next, we will light the candle symbolizing each of the 12 points of the Scout Law.
A Scout is trustworthy. A Scout tells the truth. He keeps his promises. Honesty is a part of his code and conduct. A Scout is loyal. A Scout is concerned about him. Scout is true to his family, friends, leaders, school, nation, and community. A Scout is helpful. A Scout is concerned about other people. He willingly volunteers to help others without expecting payment or reward. A Scout is friendly. A Scout is a friend to all. He is a brother to other Scouts. He seeks to understand others. He respects those with ideas and customs that are different than his own. A Scout is courteous. A Scout is polite to everyone regardless of age or position. He knows that good manners make it easier for people to get along together. A Scout is kind. A Scout understands there is strength in being gentle. He treats others as he wants to be treated. He does not harm or kill anything without reason. A Scout is obedient. A Scout follows the rules of his family, school, and troop. He obeys the laws of his community and country. If he thinks these rules or laws are unfair, he tries to have them changed in an orderly manner rather than disobey them. A Scout is cheerful. A Scout looks for the bright side of life. He cheerfully does tasks that come his way. He tries to make others happy. A Scout is thrifty. A Scout works to pay his way and to help others. He saves for the future. He protects and conserves natural resources. He carefully uses time and property. A Scout is brave. A Scout can face danger even if he is afraid. He has the courage to stand for what he thinks is right, even if others laugh at him or threaten him. A Scout is clean. A Scout keeps his body and mind fit and clean. He goes around with those who believe in living with these same ideals. He helps keep the soul and community clean. A Scout is reverent. A Scout is reverent toward God. He is faithful in his religious duties. He respects the beliefs of others.
As we continue the Golden Ladder, we will example lighting of the Candle Trail, of the Eagle Trail. The pathway of the Eagle can be described as a steep trail up to three peaks. The trail starts with the Scout Rank. Now far away, loom the hazy outlines of the Eagle's summit, flanked by the lesser peaks that represent the Star and Life Rank. As a newcomer, they are a long way ahead, but they will come a lot closer as this lights from the spirit of scouting continues to spread. The scout becomes a tenderfoot. So as he stands at the foot of the Eagle Trail, once inspired by the spirit of scouting, he won't stay tenderfoot long. Putting a few simple achievements behind him, he very shortly climbs to the rank of second class scout. And then, even as the requirements stiffen a bit, he keeps climbing until finally comes the day when he tops the first summit along the Eagle Trail, when he receives the first class rank. Thus, we will light the milestone that represents the first class scout rank. But he must not stop here, because beyond this first summit, the Eagle Trail still leads on. A broad field of merit badges awaits him. He needs but of six to conquer the Star Scout Summit. Probably a lot sooner than he thought possible, he finds himself standing on the Star Ridge. Thus, though through leadership and achievement, he conquers first of the three great peaks along the Eagle Trail, he is now a Star Scout. Gaining that summit, the Life Scout Peak is not easy. Much leadership service and hard work has to be done in mastering five additional merit badges and helping others. The higher Scout climbs, the smaller becomes the crowd. Yet there are no impossible barriers along the way. This rank of Life Scout can be achieved, but it takes real effort. We will now symbolize the designated Life Scout.
While the rank of Sly Scout is a much coveted one and deserving the extreme credit, the Eagle Trail does not end there. It still leads on and on. Toward the summit, its pathway narrows and steepens considerably as it winds along narrow ledges. Mile by mile, it becomes tougher and more trying. Many things have to be done in order to conquer these last miles. Before the highest summit along the Eagle Trail can be attained, many additional merit badges are needed. Some of them are pretty tough, and in the meantime, leadership and service to others is not forgotten. Only those with the greatest amount of persistence and courage are able to gain the thrill of victory that comes with looking down the trail. From the very top of the Eagle Summit, I shall now light the candle that symbolizes, that stands for the Scouting's highest honor, the Eagle Scout.
At this time, I would like to invite Caleb Lancaster and Alexander Moore to come forward for the obligation of an Eagle Scout.